The big story that is coming in at the moment, two Indian High Commission officials in Pakistan have been missing for the last 2 hours. The matter has been taken up with the Pakistan authorities. One was a CISF driver and the other is still being confirmed. So this is the big story that is coming in. Two Indian High Commission officials in Islamabad have been missing for approximately 2 to 3 hours now. India has complained to the Pakistan government, so it has been raised diplomatically. So that's the big story that is coming in at the moment. Vishnu is with us on the broadcast. Vishnu, this incident coming after two Pakistani officials at the Pakistan High Commission in Delhi were accused of espionage and deported back.
So we have very sketchy information at this stage about what exactly has happened, other than that it's been about 3 odd hours since two officials of the Indian High Commission in Islamabad went missing. Now, this comes on the back, as you mentioned, of two Pakistani officials at the Indian High Commission in Islamabad being deported after being accused of espionage. Now, over the last several days, there's Pakistan-Indian officials in Islamabad have been very aggressively tailed, and it's a matter of huge concern when this happens. We've seen this very aggressive behavior from Pakistan in the past as well towards our diplomats. Diplomats have been beaten up, assaulted in the past as well. But this particular incident of two of them going missing at this stage is a huge, huge concern, one that India has raised officially with Pakistan, and one that obviously comes at a time when, as usual, there are fairly high tensions along the line of control between the two sides. It certainly does nothing to improve diplomatic relations between India and Pakistan.